That's pretty badass. I don't know how to trigger brutality. I just unlocked Armax. So how long did it take for this monster to come get you guys? There's another Ermac fatality. Holy shit! That scared the Damn, I don't have enough coins to open this last one. Where were that one? I was in the fucking spider tunnels and got jumped by a fucking No. Yeah. They're in the crypt. When you're in the crypt and you first enter and you go through the graveyard and then you head to the right. Every fucking time! The spiders are worse! Yeah. And I'm unlocking Raiden's staff, Kung Lao's hat. This is all just in the tunnels. Alright, with the fucking spiders. I don't know, but there's a Yeah, it's awful. And these ones you don't even hear, they just happen. And they happen a lot. I've been jumped 4 times already. Hey, I can use Kung Lao's hat. Oh, that's pretty cool. And I got $4,000 for doing it. Where'd you use it at? Cause I used Kung Lao's hat. So far, I'm not seeing any. Oh, use Raiden staff. Okay, yeah, here we go. I've got 1,200 crypt coins left. You go right or left when you got in here. Ah! So I want to pick up Reptile's Claw. Yeah, I came in with like 27,000. Now all I have is 86. 86 coins left. Just want to find Reptile's Claw. Yep, found it. You can probably just exit out. Ah! Every fucking time. Every fucking goddamn time. Raiden staff. Over. Well, since I can't do anything, I'm just gonna go back to the main menu. King of the Hill. Credit. Clunky. I want to see this new... I got a brutality and a fatality for Ermac, so I want to see what this is. I also got a Kotal-Kan, one for Jax, one for that evil god dude that we're fighting in the campaign. Oh, word. Join. Yeah, I do too. Give me a minute at the beginning of this match, Dalton, so I can look up this move.
We two were born of sorcery. Do not compare yourself to me. Very well, doomed one.
Round one, fight.
All right, I'm ready.